Someone keeps replacing our light bulbs at work with freaking Madagascar on DVD. Two main important questions: how and why. I guess also what? There's a bonus question.